My job is very unique.
Really cool.
Can someone tell me what you guys are doing with the
We are the national winners.
My name is Denise Hatibolu, and I am the program manager of Solve for Tomorrow at Samsung Electronics America. All right, guys. As you know, tomorrow is the launch. We're very excited. Today is a very special day. Tomorrow we are launching the 13th annual Samsung Solve for Tomorrow. Samsung Solve for Tomorrow started here in the United States back in 2010. It is a STEM education competition for students and teachers grades 6 through 12. This year especially, we have focused on sustainable solutions. They can solve the problems that they see in the world, and they have the opportunity to do that with a large corporation like Samsung. I think it brings students to a new level, and it brings their ideas to the forefront. Yeah, so I am really excited to go visit Princeton High School today. They actually were one of our national winners this past year, and their teacher, Mark Eastburn, invited me to see their classroom and see what's been going on with their project since they were announced as national winner. Hi, everybody. And I know you guys have been working a lot on the Black Soldier 5 project, and I want to see more about what's going on in the courtyard. If you don't mind taking me there, that'd be so fun. Thanks.
Awesome, let's go. So where are we right now?
So this is our courtyard. Last year it didn't have so many plants, but this year it's like the fruit of like 38 projects and more to come.
Wow.
And here we have the Black Soldier 5 larvae.
Can someone tell me what you guys are doing with the bug poop, so to speak.
My name is Mark Eastburn. I'm a science and research teacher at Princeton High School. We are the national winners. We had an idea that food waste is a problem in the climate scenario. We knew that black soldier flies could be a potential solution for that.
Our project, we took black soldier fly larvae and we feed them food waste from like normal households, and then they take that food waste and grow off of it, and then we can use them for animal feed and also for oil and, you know, commercial products.
So thanks guys for showing me around your courtyard. It was really cool.
We're getting the tablets, and then that's going to help her a whole lot with her projects that she's doing for her research.
Puedo usar las notas de Samsung que me permiten hacer mis bocetos y tomar con más orden todo lo que quiero hacer.
In addition, we've gotten quite a few lab materials that our program desperately needs in order to take these students and have their projects very, very successful.
What Samsung Solve for Tomorrow means to you as a student?
Samsung Solve for Tomorrow is like a space to like put all of our minds together and create something that's going to like help the world.
The most beautiful part of this was that I could take students who have all sorts of strengths and bring them together on one common goal. This is the world that they're going to inherit, and they need to be aware of the challenges we're facing so that when those times come, they're capacitated to actually deal with these issues.
That's awesome. Thank you so much for sharing that.
Please like and subscribe.
My job is very unique in that I'd say like 60% of the year I'm behind the scenes, behind the desk, working, getting this program running, and then 40% of the year I actually do get to be with students and teachers and get to interact with them, and it makes me really excited and hopeful for our future. Being around students and teachers, it makes me think the result of the good work that I do here at Samsung has made me a different person. This job has made me someone that wants to give back all the time.